Do you eating those from store? So delicious. Those? Meh.
First, we melt butter, then add sugar and vanilla extract in the butter mix well. Then we add melted semi-sweet chocolate chips into the butter mixture with one egg. In another bowl, we mix four dried ingredients together. We combine the wet and dry together, just like you use Play-Doh.
Then lick your finger. Cover, sit on the side for an hour.
Now, while you are waiting, we make the white filling. Then I just have my son clean up for me. The Oreo dough, after an hour, kind of firm, so we put on parchment paper, roll into a long log.
Now we chill this in the fridge for 2 hours. So now the log is firm in 1/4-inch slice.
Now we bake in the oven 325 for 20 to 25 minutes. Let it cool. Now we make the Oreo sandwich. If you enjoy my food, like and follow. 下次再见.
Hello.